The reason why I want to travel is because of, I think I'm a very curious and adventurous person, so I just need to see the world. Otherwise, I will be really unhappy at home.
Yeah, for me, the reason to travel, I guess, is to collect experiences, experience different countries, cultures, and yeah, so I know what it could be like to be somewhere else and know where living in Germany has its place. Maybe there's some countries or cultures more suitable for myself. So to look into that and find out where my best place to be would be.
The first time we met is in
Barcelona.
That's last August. Do you want to tell the story? Okay.
August of 2015. I was in Barcelona for a bachelor party on a weekend, and in advance, I decided to make it a full week. At 500 additional days, and so I think it was the first evening after my friends left back home to Germany that I went to this couchsurfing meeting, and that's where we met. And then your second day, like the day after we met, your purse got stolen, passport in it and everything.
Everything is
No
gone.
credit card,
No
no money, no
cash.
nothing.
Everything in my purse are gone. Yeah, but luckily my phone was in my hand, so it was stolen by a pocket picker. It's very common in Spain, especially in Barcelona. So yeah, and then I didn't know anyone. I was traveling by myself, and I was like desperate and miserable and everything. And then he is the only one I know, like from last night in Barcelona. So I text him, and he came to the police station and helped me out. So we just traveled together for the rest 5 days in Barcelona. Basically,
Well,
we just
traveled.
travel.
We got the passport back. Well, not back. We got a new one.
Yeah, so
But
because well, we have to travel to the Chinese embassy to get a new passport or a temporary passport. We have to constantly call the banks and call the American Express, and do all of this stuff. So yeah, but it was fun. We explored Barcelona in a very special way, and we have lots of silly stories because I didn't have a place to stay, and I got no money, nothing on me. And yeah, like I sneaked to his hostel, or we couch surfed together. Yeah, like together, somebody hosted us for 2 nights in Barcelona. And after that, he went back to Germany, and I kept traveling. Yeah, like finally, I can just accept everything. At that time, I never know that what will, and I can never imagine what will be without, those important stuff. But it happened, and then I realized, well, it's actually not a big deal, because they're all paperworks. It will just make your travel a little bit challenging, and then basically nothing, because I called the bank, the credit card, the bank card was, frozen, and the American Express, they finally got my money back. So we did lots of travelings for that. But anyways, I keep traveling to Italy, and then we decided to meet again. Do you want to tell?
Because your plan originally was to catch a bus from Munich
Munich
back
and
to the UK, right?
back to the UK.
So yeah. But so you didn't have your passport anymore because it was no, hold on. We got your passport back but you didn't have a visa anymore. Right?
No, that's not right. So we decided to meet again in Germany. At that time, I was in the north part of Italy, and I was doing hitchhiking myself. So I was trying to hitch through Switzerland to Germany, but I did not know that Switzerland is not a European Union country, so they have border control. And I was hitchhiking. I don't want to, you know, give people troubles because I got nothing. Well, they thought this person is taking Asian. Is that some illegal thing is? So I just, you know, I just decided to spend a night on Como, the city, at the very border of Switzerland and Italy. And then he texted me and I said, okay, I think maybe I can just, you know, pick you up from there. I said, okay. So he came all the way from Germany to Milano, and we met again in Milano and we drove back to Germany. At that time, I didn't have anything, but on the way back, a friend of mine, well, acquaintance who lives in Barcelona, and text me, said, big relief, Spanish police found your purse. And I was like, really? It only happens in the movies, but it happened. So I give them his address in Germany because I'm going that way. So yeah, so my friend collect my purse and just mailed them to Germany. And before I stepped into his house, the purse was already there, and everything was there: my passport, my credit card, everything. Except for 60 euro, so yeah, I got everything back like a magic.